it's kind of a cave in here, but I'll take you over to better lighting. As you can see, we pile it on. Mac is helping the baby. She's just not happy right now. We pile it on pretty thick. This dehydrator is going to take care of this. It's been 6 hours. You see how they shrink down a lot? But let's see the crunch test. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. They are perfect. Perfect. So I made a small batch just to show you guys, but really I've been making a much bigger batch. Like, this only filled 2 trays. I usually make like 3 times this, for sure. They're addictive. Even my husband, who doesn't like kale, loves these.